Look at this house behind me in this beautiful piece of land in Dorado, Puerto Rico. Tell me why this sits empty for so many years. Here's the house, and here's the lot. Look at this. There's the ocean, the public beach. Why do we see this again and again in Puerto Rico? Leave me a comment, guys. Tell me, how do we solve this? The housing shortage, and anyone in their right mind would want to live there. What's the fix?